want to worship you. Yeah. In you I have found my fulfillment and satisfaction, Lord. Giving you my all is my desire and one true passion, Lord. I'm standing on your word. I'm healed and I'm made whole in Jesus' name. Have your way in me, a willing vessel. I just want to
serve you.
Let your spirit work through me.
Serve you.
That I may draw men to me.
Serve you.
So that my life may be complete. Bring honor to thee. When I worship you, all of my issues seem to fade away. Take me to that place, that secret place where revelation is. I shall not be moved, no matter what the circumstances. Lord, you are my life. There's none before you. I just want to
serve you.
And let your spirit work through me.
Serve you.
I want to draw home into thee. I want to bring honor to thee.
The saints of God, there's no other way, and there's no better way but to serve the Lord. And how do we serve Him? Start by seeking Him with all diligence, with all our mind, all our hearts, all our bodies, and our soul. Then we meditate. Psalms verses 119, it's 148, says, "My eyes stay open through the watches of the night, so that I may meditate on His promises." In order for us to find out what God's will is, and in order for us to stand on the promises that He has for us, we must learn to meditate day and night on His words, keep the law of the Lord in our hearts. And this is my prayer for you. Seek Him. Meditate on Him, so that you may serve Him. So that He may be glorified in, to, and through you. And you also have to guard your heart. Proverbs chapter 4, verses 23 says, "And above all else, guard your heart, for it is the wellspring of life." Just meditate on what's pure, holy, pleasing, acceptable, truthful, what is good. Once you begin to do these things, saints of God, the Lord will truly bless you. He will truly use you as a willing vessel.
See you.
nothing, nothing, nothing.